Hey guys, it's me again. So school back tomorrow, and I just borrowed this book from the library. When birds get flu, and cows go mad, how safe are we? Is that the feet of a bird flu? It's a true life case. That means this book is true. True or false? True or false? This meal could make you sick. So maybe the Coke, French fries, and a burger. Did you know that in this book you actually know that an 11-year-old girl died of a bird flu? Her mother got contaminated when she held her for maybe half a day, a day and a half, then they both died on the third day. Yeah, I thought so. So here we have the, you cannot eat the parts here. This is the tonsil. You cannot eat the tonsil, you cannot eat the eyes, you cannot eat the skull and the brain, you cannot eat the small intestine, and you cannot eat the vertebral tube and the spinal cord. This little long film. And here, someone buried, I think, the mad cow. Let's see. And then, here's the stomach of the mad cow. Dun, dun, dun! And did you know that this is your look if you have a bird flu and mad cow disease and you survive? Dun, 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 dun! And this is the medicine you have to take. It's kind of expensive, I think. If you have bird flu, you gotta, you know. It's kind of my thing to do videos. If you like this video, I would wait for a minute for me. Just a minute. Okay, so we have a piece of scratch paper, and I'll draw it to you. This is a model of the girl. For a minute, please. Sorry. Here's the model of the girl. So, where she was playing with the chickens here. There are a lot of chickens, but she was playing with the chickens here. She was watching the birds here, and then she was directly got to the hospital. I know it looks like a giant boat. And then she wasn't feeling very well because she doesn't know what flu she has, even the doctor doesn't. Her mother held her for lots of days. She got after 1.5. And then she got contaminated as well. Contaminated means spread. After the third day, they passed out. Then they both died. The doctor didn't know the cause of death. Well, they know. Bird flu or so that's my model. I hope you like this video. I think this is my longest video of all. So if you want to go to Faye, just after I go to grade 5, you can borrow this book. It's Nolexal is 810 RL 5.3.4. And thanks for watching. Bye. Subscribe to my channel, Ma Altea, Eunice D and Daya. And subscribe to my other channel, Eunice and Daya. Thanks for watching. Bye. Hope you like the video.